So with Merkley Dump Guard, we have a way of dealing with variable-sized inputs into compression functions. So another problem that we might run into is, what if the thing we want to hash, the message, is not a multiple of the block length? What do we do then? Well, then we need padding, right? So one naive approach to padding would be, okay, let's just fill the message with 0 bytes until it's a multiple of the input size of the compression function. Because then we can just feed all blocks into the compression function. Well, this would unfortunately lead to a trivial second preimage attack, since if we have here, for example, a hash value that works on blocks of size 4 bytes, and here we want to hash the value, the message ABCDE, well, if we would have the naive padding, this would be filled with 0 bytes and then hashed. But problem here is that then we could also just hash the value ABCDE with 0 bytes. This wouldn't need padding, and then we would have a second preimage. We would have found the same hash value for a different message. So what usually is done is called length padding, or sometimes also called Merkley Dump Guard string thinning. That is, the message we want to hash, then a bit is appended, then we have 0 filler bits, and then the length of the message is appended. And this here is the padding of the message. And the length of M, how it is exactly encoded, how long it is, 32 bits or 64 bits, depends on the exact scheme that's using this padding. Another padding is the 10 times 1 padding, where you just omit the length and just fill with 1 bit, with 0 bits fillers, and then with another 1 bit. Of course, this you always have to append, not just if the message is not a multiple of the length, but always. And you can also only do it if certain additional properties of the underlying hash function are fulfilled. And we will look at a certain compression function, but we won't go into detail of design and implementation of design of compression functions, because that's somewhat out of scope of this lecture.